So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my Captain of Industry series with update 2. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And yeah, we started work on our new construction part system, which is now here. I am actually going to take the one bit first to just kind of destroy part of the old one, which is that line there. I don't really need that kind of happening now. I think I'll do it with the second one as well. So that's the yellow part, so that's that line there. I think what I'm going to have to do eventually as well is probably put what we have here down here. But first part is going to be getting this stuff brought online. Want that. And we're going to be bringing it on in part, because if we try and do it all in one go, it's going to overwhelm, it's just not going to get built. I need to have a look. We also set some housing up to be done. We've got one done. Waiting for glass, just waiting for glass. Okay. Right, we're also going to open up. Our ship doing. Okay, loaded all the cargo. And we're going to get the ship to deliver that cargo. We're gonna need sulfur. Right, module. I need another cargo ship. So you're just waiting for you to be repaired now. That'll be sulfur. do we need to upgrade you? Red parts. Storage. What's that bit? Right, you need purple parts. We can't upgrade them yet anyway, but we can get some of the parts ready. Where's all this doing? Got some sand. Enough to keep the mixer full. What I'm going to do is pull the view. There's a cold going through and we've only dropped 30. That shows how much difference what we're doing is helping. Quick deliver these, just on that one anyway. It's done. I love the fact it's just everything just seems to be working. I just want to quick make sure there's nothing. Yeah, there's no, that gas pipe was such a savior. Need to get the sausages started. I need to get that meat line empty. Three has no recipe, that one. Right, let's get back to this. Your line, so that's that one we know. gates are there, no problem. Should have just left that line. This one will go to there. Layer on that one. So you're going to go to the third layer on that one. Down here. It just confuses things. We don't need it at the moment. They're nearly finished on this section anyway. Get the chip back. The one thing I didn't put here. We're starting to get these built. looking forward to getting this one on because it looks like it could be quite a successful build. Why haven't I had any UGs? Your start of Bill. To get that one started. I'm going to quick deliver this. We need to get the sulfur in. Our second cargo ship. You need to go there. Technically, you need to be there. Last there. This is the problem at the moment. We're not getting red marks. Then we can get that done and that done. which is sulfur. We're going to get sulfur in there. I don't know if I can do it. What's left? Export. U-shaped conveyor may collapse due to uneven terrain. To do that, refix that corner. Outside building designation, edit area. It's not a problem. Right, that's that one fixed. The reason I've done it this way, so it exports it to there, is because that puts it back in the loop. You're gonna have to go on that one. It's going to put a bit of pressure on some of the system, but the sooner we can do this, the sooner we can start taking some of the stuff offline. Okay. many bits left. Those are all the ones, and we're probably going to miss the first couple of payments until we get the system fully. Settlement recycling, but we can't do that yet. I've got the trucks. Okay, so let's take we want you done next. I'll get some of these systems back working. Actually, I'll leave that one at the moment. Thank you. Those are straightforward because they're only level 2 parts and I've got loads of those. Anything level 2 is easy. What else can we get? So that bit's done, that bit's done. Me to do that. Well, I did. These are normal belts. See, once I've got this up to the second level, two being done, we can then realistically start we can demolish the other pack. We can start demolishing the other site. But I'm only going to bring 6 on of each at the moment because I've got to do the concrete plant. Well, at least until it's overloaded. Not worrying about this section yet. I mean, it'd be quite cool when we start seeing these ones rolling out. This is not doing good. I'm not going to grow quick enough. Get some trees, then we'll figure it out. Might have to lose a truck from somewhere to get that up and running. Right, you're done there. Right, first one coming online. because all of a sudden it's like, yeah. Cogs get confused because they try and deliver. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Get me all the way to there. Is overdue. Hopefully we can start getting that here very quickly. That's part two. Those over here. It does. Scared it. I haven't done that line there. That is now. I'm going to go up here. That line. I've got a funny feeling it's going to chip it all down there. Why have you stopped? Why have you stopped? Here we've got too much CO2. Something. Okay. wondering if the pipe's too long. You're not really moving. That's why. Hopefully. Yeah, let's kick that back in. Okay, so I've actually just destroyed a line that I do need. Because that line is for there. And what we'll do is we'll put a... Oh, this episode ended up a lot longer than I planned. I wasn't going to take the machines out, but I have because I want to redo that whole section. We've already doubled the production at this site by just doing that. Oh, wait, I didn't do that one. Oh, a couple of little bits of belts in here. That section. Right, we've got lots more we can do here. But yeah, we've got it's kind of all coming together now. I mean, it's going to take a bit of time. We've got to wait for this area to sort itself out, which it's now doing. It's coming back on, which then brings the iron back on. You can already see that the machines are building back up again. We may need to bring that on as a steel plant. This, of course, has been out of action as well, so it's going to catch up, but of course we've got to look at moving and expanding it. But I think one of the first things we'll do is I think we'll actually get some of this on, like, comment, subscribe. Sorry for such a long episode, but it's a lot we've got done. I will see you for the next one. Bye-bye for now.